this little thing, or I guess the full aquarium on here, is a like really small sized light bulb set up like this, where I kind of broke off the socket part of it and then set it up on some foam. Yeah, no problem. Set it up on some foam for vibration isolation, though you heard some peeking from before that was me taking steps, so there's only so much isolation you can do. And then in the top right, you got the vibrometer shining at the little reflective spot that I've got in the like center left of the video stream. And then the camera that's filming the whole thing within just a couple inches of the actual aquarium there. But it's a neat little setup. An odd little thing to do with your time and equipment, but hey.